One take. That's it. We're now live streaming.
Yeah, this is it.
Right.
This is
hello?
Does Dad look like a problem to you?
The mother of all asteroids screaming towards us.
We're facing extinction, Buck.
This tablet holds the key. We go to that crash site, search for clues, and then figure out how to stop it.
I'm worried the weasel's right.
Don't listen to the weasel. He's a raving loon.
And looking fabulous.
Ice Age Collision Course is about the Scrat finding a spaceship frozen in the ice. And it's actually a spaceship that was in the first movie. There was a gag where we had a ship frozen in the ice. He finds that spaceship, accidentally activates it, blasts off into space, rearranges the solar system as we know it, and then ends up sending a huge asteroid on a collision course with Earth. And our heroes, Manny, Sid, and Diego, and everyone else, have to figure out a way to stop it.
How does this story start? You know, where does it come from? Do you just sit in your office and like, hey, remember that spaceship?
You know what? You're not too far off. Oh. Our producer, Lori Forte, is the originator of the series, and she's always the one that comes up with the seed of the idea. And she did say, you know, remember that spaceship from Ice Age 1? Like, that's such a funny joke. Like, what if we did something with that?
Look, shooting stars!
Oh, quick, make a wish, You gotta make a wish!
What does it take to create an animation from start until end?
First stage, you draw. You draw storyboards that tell the story. And then you design great characters on paper, and then they build them in the computer. You take those great story ideas, and you take the great characters, and then you build computer-made sets. You know, all those stages have happened. Each person has added a little bit to each shot. I mean, everything you see on screen is meticulously handcrafted. You know, nothing's there by accident. And in the end, you know, it's so great to be in a theater and seeing this beautiful, you know, very vibrant image with, of course, great sound and music and performances that you look back at those first sketches and you think, wow, it was such a long road from there to here, but so worth it, you know. It's a lot of fun.
We can say this movie is a bit like your baby, right? Right?
I would say, yeah, it's like, yeah, we've given birth, and it's it was a long... It was a long pregnancy.
Hold that thought. So I'm going to ask you a really horrible question. Okay. Who's your favorite?
Oh, you know, it's not that horrible a question because I have my favorite changes over time, but lately on this movie, I really love Buck because he's a great character. He, for an animator, he's really fun to animate because he's so, you know, long and twisty and wild that you can do all kinds of crazy stuff. And I think he has, you know, the most insane personality. So I really love him.
What would you say to kids who would love to be animators?
I would just advise them to do it. Be smart, you know. Draw if you like drawing. Animate if you like animating. Get yourself the programs. Make the films. There's nothing that replaces actually doing the work. And the jobs will come. You'll find your way, but just do the work. Really get out there and do it. Come see Ice Age Collision Course at Pathé and make sure you get your exclusive movie poster.